Okay, everyone, you are getting this output. When we are going to create any HTML page, first of all, we will just think about that, ki what the output we are required. So we are having the output in front of our ourselves in on the monitor screen, ki we are having three columns and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 rows. Yani we want three columns and five rows. For that we have to create a HTML page where we can see. First of all, we'll create a background color with the help of BG color equal to whatever we have, we are entering here, it is yellow. Okay, is this clear? Okay, but after that we will create a table tag, that is table and border equal to 10. Whatever the broadness we are looking for, we can create the border with the this number. ठीक है, वी कैन इंक्रीज और डिक्रीज दिस नंबर ऑल्सो 10, इंस्टेड ऑफ दैट वी कैन डू इट 20 एंड वाट एवर वी कैन डू इट इट 5 ऑल्सो वाट एवर वी विल कीप इट द बॉर्डर विल बी इंक्रीज और डिक्रीज अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट ओके आफ्टर दैट वी विल क्रिएट अ टी एच टैग इट मीन्स द हेडिंग ऑफ द टेबल ओके तो हाउ मेनी टी एच वी आर हैविंग वी आर रिक्वायर्ड अकॉर्डिंग टू द आउटपुट वी आर हैविंग 3 TH because student, mobile and class, three headings are there, so that's why we will create 3 TH. TH1 student, TH2 mobile and TH3 class. So it means we have created that TH with this. And after that, how many rows and how many columns we required? So rows will be decided by the TR. So first TR we will create. TR is a container tag. We have started here and closed here. In between that first TR tag, we will just start TD. TD is here. First TD is Amit Kumar. Second TD is your number. Second, third TD is class. Okay. In this sequence, second TR will be created here. Second line and third TR and fourth TR and fifth TR. It means all TR will be created. And within the TR tag, we will create the TD. After that, table tag will be closed. You know, there. It is a table tag. Table tag is a container or empty? Table tag is a container tag. That's why table tag will be closed here. And then body tag will be closed and HTML. So then now we can see the output. Output is here in the front of our screen. Okay. Any doubt? If anyone will ask what is the use of TH, so can you explain about that? What is the use of TH?